corruption is one of the biggest threats in the modern world. Unfortunately, this threat is found in every country. This global issue establishes bad governance, stops development, and undermines the law. However, there are many countries where corruption is at a very low level. Here's top 10 least corrupt countries in the world, and you're watching Facts for Life. The Canadian parliamentary system has three main branches: monarch, senate, and the House of Commons. Queen Elizabeth II is the current Canadian monarchy. What makes Canada a least corrupt country is its open and democratic parliamentary system. Apart from that, Canada is also known for high quality of life, educational system, and government transparency. In Canada, the laws are implemented by the executive branch, which consists of the Queen, the Prime Minister, and the Cabinet. It is the legislative branch, meaning the Queen, the Senate, and the House of Commons, in charge of lawmaking. The laws passed by the executive and legislative branch are interpreted by the Supreme Court of Canada. Luxembourg is the richest and one of the smallest countries in the European Union. It is the only remaining sovereign duchy in the world. The low corruption rate is another great thing about Luxembourg. This country has a unitary parliamentary system with a constitutional monarchy. Luxembourg's government is highly concerned about the implementation of anti-corruption laws. The administration within judiciary is also very transparent in this country. The Netherlands is a constitutional monarchy with a unitary parliamentary system. The current head of state is King Willem Alexander. The king is in charge of appointing the mayors and politicians to the government. The prime minister is the head of the Dutch government. To keep the corruption level as low as possible, the Dutch government follows a transparent judiciary and effective anti-corruption programs. Singapore is the least corrupt country in all of Asia, and it has a unitary parliamentary system with a president as the head of state. There is a special agency called CPIB, or Corrupt Practices Investigation Bureau, in Singapore to investigate and take legal actions against corruption. The powerful judicial system in Singapore is globally known for its legitimacy and impartiality in law. Switzerland has a federal, directional, democratic republic system for its government. Here, people have the right to influence the activities of the government through proper referenda. This direct democracy makes the Swiss government as one of the most stable democratic systems in the world. The country also has a strong legal framework and effective anti-corruption laws. It helps the Swiss government to maintain a much cleaner system within their public sector. Norway is a constitutional monarchy with a parliamentary system. The monarchy is the head of state and the government led by the prime minister. The judiciary of Norway is completely independent from the executive and legislative branches. Norway also has a strict and efficient anti-corruption legislation. It helps to maintain to the high standard within the public sector of Norway. Sweden has a parliamentary system with a constitutional monarchy. This country is globally known for its high quality of life, equality, human development, education, and health. The government system of Sweden is also transparent and stable. The government agency of Sweden considered the corruption as quote-unquote abuse of power. There is also an efficient anti-corruption unit in Sweden to investigate and prosecute corruption. Finland is a parliamentary republic and the prime minister is the head of government. The political leaders in Finland have a strong commitment against corruption. Finland's government also maintains a transparent mechanism and efficient integrity systems. The independent judiciary and strong legal framework also lowers the chances of different forms of corruption in the country. New Zealand is the second least corrupt country in the world, as New Zealand has a parliamentary system with a constitutional monarchy. Queen Elizabeth II is the technical head of state of New Zealand. The New Zealand government follows the Westminster model. The judiciary of New Zealand is completely independent from the executive branch and the legislature. In that way, the judiciary of New Zealand maintains the accountability and impartiality. Denmark is the least corrupt country in the world. The administrative corruption, business corruption, and other forms of corruption are very rare in Denmark. The country has a unitary parliamentary system with a constitutional monarchy. Transparent mechanism, integrity, independent judiciary, civic activism, and social trust are the factors that make Denmark as the most transparent country in the world. The Danish Penal Code also forbids all forms of bribery in the country. In addition to lower level of corruption, Denmark also has a high standard of living, high social mobility, high literacy rate, and equality. Thanks for watching another episode of Facts for Life. If you like this video, leave a like. If you like this type of content, subscribe, and check out my previous videos by clicking the annotation on the screen. Thanks for watching.